We're in Versailles. Who the fuck is Arno? What does he have to do with Versailles? I'm right. Okay, you got stuck on a door. Good job. Good job, Ubisoft. Whoa, fuck. Run, 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 run. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, I forgot how pretty Versailles is. What is... I fucking totally can, damn it. Okay. You know what the penalty is for stealing. Whoa, that was glitchy. It tried to tell me about the little bar there. And instead it just freaked out at me. Can I hide in this? I can. Okay, so mini map tells me. Where is the girl? Other guards. Oh, shitballs. He grows tired of this citizen. That was pretty easy. Where? What kind of girl is this that she's making me steal apples and getting shit? Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno, Elise. I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
Who the fuck is this chick?
Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
I'm the one who took the apple.
That's not what they're running for, kid. I'm sorry to say, but I believe your father might be dead. Actually, I'm highly... My dad is dead, isn't he? That's him. Yep, my dad is totally dead on the ground there. This is Assassin's Creed setup. Yep. My dad is dead. Fuck is that? Who is the old man who's telling me to look at him? Do I even want to look at him? That's a good question. As it autosave / loads. 13 years later. Jesus, I look like Ezio.
Can't win fairly at cards, so you stoop to thieving, you bastard.
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France. Ooh, step lightly there, you'll hurt yourself.
Oh my God, he is an Ezio. Who the fuck is that?
I just had a nice chat with your brother. You go. Fetch the marshals. Hold on a minute. Diable.
Oh, God.
The fuck out of the way. You go get back here, you fucker. I'm trying to get the... Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding. Hugo. Get the fuck back here. Please excuse him, he's not housebroken. Such a smart-ass remark. What? Fuck. Get the fuck back here. You fucker. No thanks, I'm gonna go. Get back here. No, you won't. Yes. Did you just shoot me? Defeat, you shot me. Fucking dick. I'm in San Luis. Okay. That actually says what my name is at the top there. That's kind of interesting. It was a De La Serra. Oh, wait, really? Francis De La Serra? Oh! That was not intentional, but it works. My arm is shot to shit now. Okay, so they brought back you the whole day. That's kind of cool. Is that the little girl? And where in God's name have you been? Getting my watch back.
Got you now, you little shit. Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against...
Oh, the FPS just went shitty.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
We are at the fucking De La Serra estate, really? Wow. That's, shocking.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort, won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to...
Totally. That's exactly what you said before, Arno. I can rate the memory. I like that. You're still able to rate memories. I am a very pretty man. Holy shit. I look like Ezio's French cousin. I mean, that's basically what I am at this point. I am Ezio's French cousin. Why do I look exactly like Ezio? Ooh, I'm stealing things from my father? What is he? What? Who is this man? Okay, I guess I'm going down. Through the window. To the wall. Hi. Let's do this one. See what happens.
Thrown out onto the street. drink yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you? Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing.
Oh, you
boy.
Can't.
Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Brushing a horse's ass. Oh. I was brushing that horse's ass. Okay. Bye, Elsie. Adios, Ray.
Seal the last step. Wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
I can see what you. Ah! In the water! Not too long!
Oh, wait, what?
The water actually worked, huh? Who would have thought?
Yeah.